Today we will solve the exercise on numbers and number names. Okay, so first question of the exercise, write down the new number and number names represented by the abacus. Here the abacus shows the numbers and we have to identify this number and we have to write the numeral and number name. Okay, so first A, at the ones place one bead is there. At the 10 place, 3 beads are there. At the 100 place, 2 beads are there. And at the 1000 place, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6 beads are there. So write this number 6231 and write the spelling 6231. Okay, so this number is 6231. Next example, at the 1 place 2 beads are there. At the 10 place no one bead is there, means you write 0 here. Okay, then at the 100 place 1, 2, 3 and 4 beads are there, and the 1000 place 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8 beads are there. So read this number 8402. Okay, and write the spelling 8400 and 2. Okay, so the abacus shows 8402 number. Okay, then next, represent the given number on the abacus. Here number is given and we have to represent that numbers on the abacus. Okay, so this number is first A, 1830. Okay, 1830. So at the one place 0 is there, so don't put any bid into one place spike. Okay, in the 10 place put 1, 2 and 3 bids. At the 100 place 8 bids. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8 bids. And at the 1000 place put 1 bid. Okay, so this abacus shows 1830 number. Okay, then B, read this number 6008. Okay, so in the one place spike put 8 bits, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Okay, here at the 10 place 0, so don't put bid into the spike, and the 100 place also 0, so don't put bids into the 100 place spike. Okay, so 1000 place 6 bids. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So this abacus shows 6008. Okay, so here read this number 9747. In the one place spike put 7 bids, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. At the 10 place spike put 4 bids. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. At the 100 place put 7 bids, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. At the 1000 place 9 bids. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. Okay, this abacus shows 9747. Okay, the third question, write the numeral for each of the following. Okay, so read first number 6412. Okay, so 6 write at 1000 place. Okay, 6 write at 1000 place, then 4 write at 100 place, 12 means 1 10 and 2 ones. So 6412 number is written. Okay, then B1, 7732. So 7 write at 1000 place, 7 write at 100 place, 30 means 3 tens and 2 means 2 ones. Okay, so 7732 number we have written. Okay, then 3008. Okay, so 3 write at 1000 place. 100 place digit is not given and 10 place digit is also not given. So write here 0 at 100 place and 0 at 10 place and 8 given. So write 8 ones. Okay, so 3008 number we have written. Okay, then compare the number use greater than, smaller than or is equal to signs. Okay, so we have to compare this number by using this signs. Okay, so read this number 8294 8596. Here we can see the 1000 place digit is same, then you have to compare the 100 place digit. Here 2 is there and here 5 is there. 5 is greater than 2, so this number is greater than this number, so use this sign. Okay, then B1 8417 and here 8400. We can see here 1000 place digit and 100 place digit are same, then compare the 10 place digit. Here 1 is there and here 0 is there. 1 is greater than 0, so this number is greater than, means 8417 is greater than 8400. Okay, then C1 4391 4391, these both numbers are same, so use is equal to sign. If both numbers are same, then you have to use is equal to sign. Then next number 5537 5534, here we can see the 1000 place, 100 place and 10 place digits are same, then compare the 1 place digit. Okay, so here at the 1 place 7 is there, here at the 1 place 4 is there, so 7 is greater than 4, so use this sign, means 5537 is greater than 5534. Okay.